see who goes first. Let's play rock, paper, scissors. If you don't mind. Can you smell what the rock is cooking? Yeah.
Okay.
So, rock, paper, scissors. Yeah.
That's hilarious.
This is from a joke set from years ago.
I love that.
Yeah.
Okay, so you start first?
Yes, I would like to play. I'm still trying to figure out, most of the time a deck wants to go first, but this one may be an exception. I still haven't figured out with certainty whether it is or not. I'm getting there. Okay, I'll keep this.
I'm gonna mulligan.
Fair enough. No lands?
Pretty much.
That'll do.
Yeah.
In the meantime, let me show the camera. Let him rock in here.
Alright.
So we have our fundamentals. This stupid, stupid card. What is that? It's when I play it, I'll show you. There's a name in it, and it doesn't look like a name in this planet. But you'll see what I mean. You'll see what I mean.
Most names on these cards don't look like names from this planet, but they will be names I name my children.
Oh Lord.
Oh God, if you name your child this.
Like, oh, the type of card. I'm like, why are you naming your child that?
Your name has no vowels. What is wrong with you?
Just lying, Sam, from another country.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm just really good at American accents. Would you like to come?
Okay. Yeah, Justin.
I told my friend that he was tick. He'd pick up six.
Oh my god.
I'm all gonna go.
Oh boy.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
That's alright.
Apparently I can't shuffle correctly.
Do you want me to shuffle for you?
Yes, do your thing.
In the meantime...
Do I go down to five now?
Yeah. More of a rock paper... Well, let's see. The Battle for Zendikar pre-release is this weekend. Close enough. Have you seen the new Scry rule, the new mulligan rule? It's called the Vancouver mulligan. When you finish resolving your mulligan, and I'm just doing this for fun now, it doesn't mean anything, but just for fun. When you finish resolving your mulligan, nom 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 nom! Scry one. You look at the top card and decide whether you want to keep it on top of your deck or shove it to the bottom. You can't do that when you keep seven. Six or lower, you get to do that.
Oh, I see. So that's part of your decision.
It makes it easier to not have those fun interactive games where you never do anything because you didn't.
You're like literally.
Yeah.
I'm going with it.
All right. Give it a scry. See what you think.
Okay.
Okay. There you go. I will. Let's see. Go to 18. I will play a Faithless Looting. I'll draw two cards and then discard two. I'll discard. You say you're new, right?
Yeah.
This is going to be a fun time for you then. I'm going to discard Life in the Loam and Shambling Shell, and the part that you care about for right now is Dredge. So if I would draw a card, I can instead replace that by dredging. Instead, I'll add this card to hand and dredge the number of cards like from the library straight to the graveyard, which I'm about to do right now, actually. By cycling Street Wraith.
Oh, pretty.
Yeah. Well, it's shiny. I don't know about pretty. It looks like Emperor Palpatine if he were homeless.
Emperor Palpatine is still pretty. Okay?
I take your word for it. And then I'll, instead of drawing a card, I'm dredging this, and three are going to the graveyard. Okay. And then I'll pass the turn.
Nice.
Okay.
That was supposed to be a dredge. No, I was just supposed to dredge that. It might actually work out that I didn't.
Pass turn.
Hi.
Okay, we're good. Drag this way. That's turn. I will play a lightning axe, and as an additional cost, I have to discard a card. So I will discard. Shambling Shell.
You're pretty sure she would steal it.
Yeah. I'll dredge the Shambling Shell. One, two, three. Hey, big guy.
I am too. She's just like setting up to annihilate me. This is gonna be awesome.
I'll go to 15. Yeah, that's pretty much what I get a forest. It's 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm gonna swing for 3,000.
Yeah, we're getting
there. I'm gonna swing for 3,000.
It's over 9. Okay, that's a different show.
Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah. Dragon Ball Z, yeah. Oh, yeah.
By the way, I did watch The Abridged.
Yes.
Hilarious.
He keeps kicking me in the dick. Why does he kick
me? Dang, dude. Baited.
I'll cast Life from the Loam, doing what it's actually supposed to do, and getting back lands. So I will get back Wooded Foothills, Crypt of Agadeem, and Mountain. The only three in there. And then I will pass the turn. Domray, okay. It resolves.
Yes, that's it. I can't.
Well, you can use its ability. Yeah, it's not a creature, so let's see. Let's
get you. Okay, it's a creature, so that means I reveal it. So mm-hmm. I have to show it to you, right?
That's right.
This guy?
Yeah. Emmerwolf. Okay, I see a werewolf thing, a wolf and werewolf thing going on. Team Jacob.
Oh my god, that's what I told you. That's the name of my deck,
my literally. That works, I guess.
Do
that
you
works.
Realize? Oh my god, I'm so shocked.
Da, 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 da. Okay.
I didn't realize you were going to play a Team Jacob deck, did you?
Well, I did not see that. I should have brought my vampires then.
That would have been epic. That would have been like a Twilight showdown.
I have Golgari Grave-Troll. I'll dredge 6. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're not even there yet.
This isn't even his final form.
That's right.
This is like the most epic thing I've ever seen. I'm new.
I can see how you can get enjoyment out of being completely annihilated.
Oh, I'm like sick. So much fun. Like, I'm just gonna dredge for 20. Oh, look.
Oh, look, I'm showing my whole deck. Guy.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You'll pull out 16 of my lands. Oh, guys, 20 double strike.
Crypt of Agadeem will make 6 black mana.
It's a possibility.
Only 6.
Well, only 6.
Holy shit. What's right now?
And then I'll add green, so there's black floating. I'll actually play the Golgari Grave-Troll.
So you play black, green, red?
Yes, I play all three. And Golgari Grave-Troll comes in with a number of counters equal to the number of creatures in my grave, which right now is 1, 2...
Oh, good lord.
3, 4, 5. 5, 6. That's a 6.
Oh, you've got a pool. Yeah, that's why you call them big guy.
That's it. And then I'll pass the turn.
I'm going to
Nope.
We're going to charge like 40 minutes.
We only do 40.
They're not doing it for us. 4, 6, 8, 10. You know what? I'm going to pass turn. These are cute. I think these are on the same chain.
That noise. Dredge 3. 1, 2.
Creature. So now he's an 8/8.
Oh, it doesn't groan anymore. It's just at the time that he entered.
Oh, jeez. That would have been the most hilarious thing. This adds double stuff. And then just to finish it off, just a couple of... Like,
just because.
Just because, why not, right? Another Crypt of Agadeem?
I swear, that's like the coolest card in the world. So you kind of just put it in your head that you have 6 out.
That I have...
6 out.
6
swaps. It says 6.
Well, he has right? 12 now, right?
No.
We'll see. We'll see. It isn't quite double because it uses mana to tap again.
You're getting there.
I will play a Shambling Shell.
I cannot wait to see what you do. Okay.
And then I will swing at you for. No, I'll swing at you, not Domri. And I will sacrifice the Shambling Shell to make it 7. And that means ka-dunk.
So I'm down to
13.
You're down to 13?
Lucky number 13. Pass turn?
Pass turn?
Yeah, pass turn.
Wah-wah-wah-wah.
Okay, there we go.
And he's going to be a 6. Mm-hmm. Check my card, nothing. And I'm going to...
Huntmaster?
Yeah.
Huntmaster.
Enters. So I'm going to take 2 life, get 2 life. And I need a wolf token.
I don't have a.
I have a wolf token.
Oh, that works. Go for it. Unless you'd rather have a rock lobster, scissors, lizard, or paper tiger.
Oh, I mean, that's tempting. And
may I see it transformed?
Sure.
Trample, 2 damage, player, and creature they control. Okay.
And I am going to pass turn.
Alright. Untap. Upkeep.
So what is the color combo that you're running called? Blue? I mean,
it's black. Giant.
It's giant. Oh, yeah. One of the stitches. You might like it. That seems cool. Yeah, when Nick was saying, like, oh yeah, no one plays 3 colors anymore. I'm like, have you played 3 colors? Everyone plays 3 colors now.
Dredge life from the Loam?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Huh. I forgot.
Oh, it's like a very well thought out deck.
Yes.
Then you took
another 2. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Make sure I did this correctly.
I intern.
7, 16.
This is the thing, that's the one you would rather want.
17. 10. Okay, I'm about to do something dumb. So,
dumb or
good dumb?
Well, do I have one more turn?
Two, Crypt of Agadeem. Make 9 mana, 1 for each black creature in my graveyard. So with 9 mana, I'll spend 2 of it, go to 7, and then make 9 more. I'm at 16. 17. Flashback Army of the Damned. Get 13 2/2 zombie tokens.
13.
No, no, we're not done yet. Oh yeah, that's a d12. It doesn't have that many. Yeah, let's go for this one.
So epic.
And then spend the other 7 on spider spawning. Gives me 1/2 spider for each creature in my grave, which is 1, 2, 3.
Do they have haste?
No.
Oh, goddamn, that would be so awesome.
4, 5.
Could you imagine?
6, 7.
And
they
have haste.
9.
Yeah.
So, 9 spiders.
Wait, what are you talking about?
And on that note, Golgari Grave-Troll will swing at Domri.
So he dies?
If you don't block, yes.
So I
he's
take
a 7/7.
7 damage. Well, I'm going to take the 7 damage.
Oh, I'm swinging at Domri instead of you.
Oh. So he does die.
Yeah, if you don't block, then he would. Yeah.
Block with 7/7.
That's right.
What is that?
So do I block with like one of these? You mean?
If you want to, not if you don't have to. Not if you don't want to.
Oh,
it may be better. Okay.
I'm gonna block with this guy.
Fair enough.
So he does. Mm-hmm. Does he have trample still?
No, he doesn't have trample.
Okay.
And.
See, this is
that's
the
it.
Time when you play that imposter. Oh, the time when you play that in all hostilities.
Oh boy.
Just casually.
Just kill 23 creatures.
My friend has like 4 of those in her deck, and it hurts my heart every
so
time.
I'm gonna look at the top card. So he's gonna be a 7.
Okay. First strike 2/2. Transforms into a double strike 3/3. Is it just double strike or is there something else that the...
Would you like to take a look at it?
I would very. I used to run a deck that ran Crew and Outlaw, but I can't remember anything. They have menace. Each werewolf you control has menace. It can't be blocked except by 2 or more creatures.
But clearly, that's not going to be a problem.
Yeah. not in this.
Yeah. Clearly. So...
Why do you
say
that
ball
is
clouds just to not get
hit by light?
I guess I will. Pass turn.
Alright.
I think I'm dead this round. Pretty sure I'm dead this round.
I already started untapping. Probably better than adult anyway.
Yo, 6 AMZ.
Not. I'll do it now. It's a little bit late, but better late than never.
So Planeswalker, I can only do one ability each turn, right?
That's correct. Without an effect that gives you more than one, you can only do one.
Okay.
And there you are. This isn't exactly the most competitive deck in the world, but it's kind of my pride and joy. I love playing.
You're pretty much carrying me a new one right now. Pretty much.
So now I'll move to draw.
This isn't competitive. I cower in fear.
It's kind of slow.
If you can clear his whole deck, you can mess him up.
Stinkweed Imp, pitch 5. 1.
Hey.
2. 3. 4. I'm sorry.
I was like,
you're fine.
Flying.
5.
In trap form.
So you, I have a choice now that you put that on the deck, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm taking for it.
Right? I'm gonna get damage in.
Now you have a perfect grab on it.
Combat? I swing. Swing 42.
So, in response, I don't know if this.
Fog, are you gonna. Moon Mist! Oh my goodness, so you did.
So they transform?
They
right?
do. Oh my goodness.
And I prevent all combat damage, right?
Tech. Yes, you definitely do.
Yes, Mary.
I have been hit with Moon Mist.
Good job. Okay, really old school, right?
There we go. Hey, it works. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, well, actually just counting black. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright.
Oh, I missed his thing.
Do this once. Alright, so 10 black mana. Red. Use 2 of it. So 8 black mana after this. I'll flashback Faithless Looting.
I have a question.
Oh, yeah.
I think I missed his, whatever he transforms, right?
What would you like to destroy? I'll take 2.
Well, no, I missed it, so I don't want to, like...
You sure? I mean, this is a regular Ariel event. We can go back and revisit triggers.
Okay.
We're not on the Pro Tour.
But I'm just asking, so whenever he flips, even if it's during your turn, does his ability start?
How could it have flipped, though?
Because Moon
Mist.
Spells
cast. Oh, Moon Mist. It wasn't. It was Moon Mist specifically. Okay.
Prevent all combat. Yeah.
Alright, so just select a target.
It's 2 damage up to 1 target creature.
Mm-hmm. I have. Let's see. I have 23 creatures. Take your pick. Presumably a zombie, right?
Okay, yeah, I'll take one of your zombies out.
Alright.
Yeah. Thank you for letting me do that. I'm sorry. Like I said, I'm still pretty new.
It's all good. So I'll flashback Faithless Looting. Draw 2. First draw, replace with a Dredge, Golgari Grave-Troll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The second one, I'll also replace with a Dredge, Golgari Grave-Troll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I won't say that that's not a real danger in this deck, because it is.
Golgari 20. God damn it.
Let's see. I've not played a land yet. I fetched, I didn't actually play a land. So.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I don't know what's going on. All this dredging.
I'll spend. Actually, I'll just play that. And I'll spend 8, or 7 of the 8 black floating mana on flashing back spider spawning.
Well, he definitely played 2 or more spells.
Oh, yeah. Now the number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, so there are 17 spiders here. This deck is dumb. This is what I meant by the deck is dumb. And that's all. That's all I got.
That's it? So they're gonna flip back, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Faithless Looting, Spider Spawning. So, 2 cards. 2 spells. And you get your 2/2. And gain 2 life.
Okay. Get my token back.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to
swear, if you have another Moonmist.
If I did, you'd be done this turn.
Oh, man.
But unfortunately...
17 spiders isn't going to be enough to save Lila, though. I'll go 20.
Okay, this guy.
Immerwolf. Okay.
So other, and then they can't transform, doesn't matter. Can I use his 7 or does that kill him?
You can, it would kill him, but it would still go off. So you would get the emblem, but then Domri would die.
I'm gonna die next turn anyway, so might as well go out with a bang. Might as well go out with a bang, yeah. So each of them
get double strike,
see,
trample, hexproof, and haste.
Shoot, I wish she was transformed.
Double double strike?
Yeah, double double strike, and you have to use two or more of your creatures.
Ah, there we are then.
You still would have probably been okay with your 17 million creatures, but. Okay. So he dies.
Yeah.
So that means.
There's an emblem somewhere floating around here.
Yeah. So I am going to.
Double strike, trample, hexproof, hex.
Okay. Yeah. So I'm going to swing with everyone because.
Hey.
Why not?
So he's a. That's other, so that's not him. So he's a 3-3. 3-3-3-3.
Okay.
Double strike.
So it is 2 on you. That would be a total of 2-4 blocking you. Your double strike and +1/+1.
Mm-hmm.
6 on you. Let's see. So we're at a total of 9 of 17.
No, so he, oh yeah, 2 on you, because he's 2-2, 6 on him, I know.
Let's see, that would be a total of 6-12 blocking at me, I think is correct. Let me make sure.
Okay, so 2, let me think.
Yeah, me too.
3, 6, 9, 11. So you have to cover for 22, essentially, with the double strike.
What do you got?
Dude, this game is epic.
Yes,
it is. I don't care if I'm gonna lose this turn. It's just
great.
This is great.
Oh, this looks like a galaxy. I like it. It's so pretty.
Don't mind me just ogling at the shiny thing.
There's nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that at all. 6. I am out of dice. Well, no, just for that.
Doesn't he have double strike also?
It does have double strike. This is the number that I'm blocking.
Oh. And they have trample, hexproof, and haste. Yeah.
The concern for me, for the most part, isn't actually killing the creatures. It's surviving, because on the swing back, I'm hoping to get you. Moon Mist could make that a little bit problematic.
Maybe.
So 6 more. And I could do 6 here. Now if I do that, that's 6-12.
So
this would be enough to kill Huntmaster, this would be enough to kill Cruin, this would not be enough to kill the wolf.
So you'll take 3.
And this would be not enough to kill Emerald.
So you take 5.
Yeah. I'm seeing this in my final answer.
So you're going to go down to 7?
I'm debating. So let's go to 4 here. 4 here. So that would be enough to kill. Yes, that would be enough to kill the enemy. Because you'll deal 4 damage, kill 2 of these, and then the other 2 will kill him on the swing. But it would not be enough to kill you. Okay, so we can resolve. That's my final answer. So
okay.
Your creatures will deal their damage first. Okay. Say like Emerald, for instance. These are 1/2s for each of those, so you have a total of 4/8. You can deal your damage, 2 of your damage, to kill one of them, and then the others swing back at the same time that you do. You can kill another one, but you'll have a total of 3 power coming back at you. So I would lose 2, and you would lose Emerald in this exchange. Does that make any sense? It'd be easier if I had spider tokens. I don't have spider tokens.
No, that doesn't make sense.
Okay.
So it's not an even exchange?
These are 4 1/2s. So,
4 1/2s.
Yeah, they're not 1/1s. That
just
makes
tell
it a
me
bit
what
tricky.
Happens if I block okay. all of them.
Oh, well, you're attacking, so I'm actually the one doing the blocking.
If I use okay. all my damage.
So the most efficient for you, the most efficient way to do it would be, I'd have 2 left here and Emerald dies.
So he's gone.
Let's see. You are a 3/3 double strike, uh-huh. so you can kill one of mine on the first swing, and then... Let's see. Yes, and then you could kill 2 more with the next, putting me to 3. And then the 5 that remain would deal their damage back. 5 after your first bit of damage. Those 5 would swing back and kill the Huntmaster, and I'd be level 3 here. Double strike 3/3 as well. So you'll deal 3 damage and kill one of these. And then we'll deal our damage at the same time. And let's see. It'll be 3 to you, which would be enough to kill. You would do 3 back and I'd be left with 1 here.
So she's dead.
And then the
you
exact same,
no damage?
Same thing would happen here, except your wolf will actually live and will eat all of my tokens here. I did not have enough to kill everything.
So you have no damage?
I have no damage. I was doing that to get over the trample, basically.
Okay. That was extensive. That was awesome.
That
Do you realize what just happened?
That was
you just had like 40
epic
cards.
A bunch of wolves and spiders
yeah.
got each other.
It was pretty Tussle. Much like, yeah.
Oh, and by the way, wait a minute. Oh, crap.
What did you do?
I didn't keep track of how many were, let's see, how many were left.
You had two. Three for this guy.
Five.
And then you had 4 for this guy.
9 total. 9 left. Okay. So we can consolidate these now to 18.
Oh,
just put the 2 together. I had 2 spiders. Yeah, tapped and untapped.
Normal fear, so I could
out. So I'm gonna die next turn, right?
Well, you could have. If you don't have a moon mist, then yeah, this is kind of.
In that case, just because I don't want to go out without nothing, I'm just going to take some.
Stun volley.
Yeah.
No! Alright.
So you're at 7.
I'm at 7.
And I'm just. Hey, take it. It's good.
You did, yeah.
I'm down to 7. Given it did good.
Oh, you want me to finish it out?
Oh no, I'm past her. I'm done.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
So you go and do your thing.
Yep. Pretty sure you can just put out your entire deck and just swing with the whole thing.
My only hope is that he dredges his whole deck.
6.
Is it gonna happen?
I'm going to swing with the 24 power of zombies and the 7 power troll. I'm not gonna swing with the spiders.
Okay. I take all damage. I think that's right. Game, right?
Yeah, that's 31. Let's go to game 2. That was all just game 1.
That was pretty epic. I'm not gonna lie. That was
super cool. There you go.
Thank you for that. That was
not a problem. That was actually my pleasure too.
That was the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Yes.
That was the coolest thing I've ever seen.
That was actually.
I'll be here.
I think that was like movie-esque. I think we just filmed a movie.
Someone on YouTube designed like. A battle between the spiders and the wolves going on.
Seriously, what was that? Oh, can they hear what I'm saying?
Yeah, they can hear us.
I mean, unless we edit this part out. We can edit this part out. Anyway, while we go to Sideboard, see ya.
They just hear me just totally loving being murdered
right now. Like, who is she?
Like, this is awesome. Do your damage.
Dude,
so psyched right now. is she okay? She doesn't know you're trying to win, right?
There's so many miscellaneous cuts in that.
So I'm gonna start. I'm starting this turn, right?
Yes, if you'd like.
Yeah. Damn, that was stressful. God, how am I stressing out so much?
I'm actually going to let you start.
Okay. Future reference. It doesn't matter for this one, but future reference. Once you've seen your hands...
Oh, you can't do that?
Yeah.
Oh, then I'm going to play.
No, it's all good.
No, I think I got it.
That's right?
Yeah. I'd be the one that's like, look. Can't do that.
So that was
choices.
Jesus Christ, this guy.
Last time.
I
don't
have all choices. We looked at each other like, really? Pastor.
Fetch. Go to 19. Going to go and get a stomping round.
I think he did more damage to him than I did. That's true. The only damage I did. Only five. But ribs don't fall in. Good kid. Good kid. That was a good little cue. Like, I'm swinging with my 40,000 feet.
Only slightly an exaggeration. Just a
bit.
No dredging just yet.
Oh, thank God.
Especially when you run the backjack engine.
Pretty complicated, yeah.
Last turn. That's part of the reason I love it, to be honest. Wouldn't have it any other way. Let's see. I will pass the turn. I have 8 cards in hand, so I need to discard. And I'll discard this one.
Okay. How did you get 8 cards?
I just only played one, and I was on the draw.
Last turn.
Okay, so end of turn, shenanigans. Specifically, I will use the ability of Phantasmagorian. Is the second one, so discard 3 cards. I'll discard these 3. Golgari Grave-Troll, Necroplasm, and Stinkweed Imp. Alright, so with the ability still on the stack...
Wait, you can use an ability like...
Yeah, this one says discard 3 cards, return it from your graveyard to your hand.
Ah.
Yeah. So in this one's case, I can. Now the abilities still on the stack. I will use Street Wraith, cycle Street Wraith, dredging Golgari Grave Troll, 17 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Here it goes.
Keep like, super yeah, I'm right. I'm trying.
No, it's okay.
And now, let's see. It's my turn. Do I want to dredge here? Pretty sure I do. I do. Let's see. We'll dredge. Stinkweed Imp. Dredge 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm impressed that you actually know what you're doing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, fast turn. I try anyway.
Alright, my pass turn.
Six.
A little bit landlocked.
Could be a fast game.
Stinkweed Imp is my dredge for the turn. That's 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I think I see your problem. You have only red.
Yeah. Do you have a tap?
No.
Where you are? You can do this. We can do this. Flashback Faithless Looting. Draw 2. Our draws will be replaced with dredges. Stinkweed Imp first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll replace the second one with Golgari Grave-Troll. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now I have to discard 2. So I will discard Phantasmagorian and Golgari Grave-Troll. And then I'll pass the turn.
Thank Jesus.
Yeah.
Alright.
You got no, not this.
Yeah, my hot master.
That would only be about 50 bucks.
I gained 2 lives, so I'm at 22. This guy.
There's a 2 around here. Hey, it even matches your colors.
And last turn.
End of turn?
The mirror
we will
are always just like,
lightning axe your hunt master, dropping the Golgari Grave-Troll. So 5 damage. I'll use Phantasmagorian's ability. I'll discard 3 to return it to hand.
I agree.
Brutal, this guy.
I'm trying to speed up. I don't mean to sound rude. I'm just trying to be quick.
Oh, no,
more
it's
quick.
Fine. I'm loving it. I'm
6.
Just like, you got one creature up on me and battle axe?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Grave troll in hand. That's why I've got to hurry. Let's see. What do we have now? 1, 2, 3.
We're doing low.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, so crit makes 13. One extra. Okay, so I can do 14 mana and 1 more spiders. No other spiders? Really? Okay. In that case. Since there's just a wolf out on the other side. There's an army. Okay. So, 13 mana. I'll spend 10 of it on Army of the Damned. I now have 13 2/2 zombies. Let's see. 3 mana still floating. We'll spend. Probably should have done this first, but we're in a hurry. Oh, no, never mind. Doesn't matter, actually. We don't have any in there somehow. And. Pass turn. Carry Magic the Karaoke. I guess that's you, Gil.
I'm going to.
I'll take 2 and go to 15.
Actually, I'm going to Giant Golden.
I'll take 5 and go to 12.
Just because I'm
going
to die soon, I'm going to take another
3 for you. Okay, 3. I'll go to 9. And last turn. How bad is it? You're good. How are you, dude? Golgari Grave-Troll. Do we do something else this turn? Let's do Life from the Loam. Dredge 3. 1, 2, 3. Alright, so there are now 14 creatures. 14 black creatures. A total of, because there are 2 Golgari Grave Trolls, there are 16 creatures altogether. Let's see, 14. Yes, 14. Okay. So there we go. Tap these 3. Hey, don't do that. And make 14 mana. How many spider spawnies do I have? I still only have 1, don't I? Okay. I'm just gonna be the.
Yeah, you got 1. You're looking for this guy? The spider?
The spider spawnie. There's only 1 of them, and I don't see it. So, that's. Okay, in that case. In that, it doesn't matter. We're going to instead spend 10 of the 14 to flashback Army of the Damned again, and get 13 more. And then, with the 4 and the 1 I add here, Golgari Grave Troll, 16. So 16 creatures. Do I have any more?
Take your word for it. This guy?
That'll do it. It's a little hard to see. I don't even know why I still have that one, actually. What did I say? 16? This one's actually maybe even harder to see.
16. There you go.
Oh, thank you. Just white on
there you go.
But I appreciate it. And then, ta-da, swing 26 at you.
Okay. Well, I take it.
All right.
Good game.
Good games.
Nice. Yeah. You probably would have lost next turn, actually.
We have 13 seconds left.
Oh, that's epic.
Sorry, that's why I had to play that quickly.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you probably would have. You might have lost next turn, actually.
Oh, might I?
Yeah.
What's up?
Because I would have done the same thing. That Sky and Grove and then Brimstone. Yeah.
Yeah, block with the Grave.
Oh, you wouldn't have. You wouldn't have taken it then.
Yeah. But yeah, without that, that would have been pretty good.
Whew. All right. Well.
So.
That's my token.
I'm really actually kind of interested in your deck. I used to run a
would
werewolf
you like to
deck
look at
myself.
It?
Sure. Okay. Mine was mono red, but I'll definitely give this one a look too. Absolutely.
This is kind of a work in progress.
Fair enough. Have you ever heard of the card Blood Moon?
I have been looking at that. It's just so expensive.
It is very expensive.
Because that would pretty much put everyone out of, like, you would have been out of commission.
Oh gosh, yes.
Because that's why I wanted, because I'm like, man, if all I could just, like, ramp up, you know?
That's right. Ta-da. Yeah, my, mine was mono red, and it kind of got away with that a little bit. I had a Blood Moon, so I could run red, but other people couldn't. Like this way. Oh yeah, turns into a 3-2.
Mm-hmm.
There we are. Instigator Gang. Good grief. This card is good enough it sees some Legacy play.
Believe
it or not. Yeah. In the Imperial Wolf deck. Yeah. Which is also pretty cool.
Yeah, they're kind of all flipped around.
Oh, that's fair enough. Full Moon's Rise. Some lycanthropes wish they could abandon their weak human shapes and revel in the power of the wolf. I'll see you steal this actor. Well, good job.
I was going to say, like, your was like a cloud. I didn't show you. He's pretty cool. A little bit.
Is this a 4?
Is this a what?
You have how many in the deck?
Two.
Two? Okay. I wish I had
this
more.
This guy's pretty cool. The
Ranger?
Yeah.
Actually, don't really. I remember having seen you, but I can't remember what you transformed.
His flip ability is pretty neat.
Fights target creature. Oh yeah. Just it goes from 2 to a flying creature to whatever the hell he wants. Well, there you go. I really like that. Oh, nice. And
she's pretty awesome.
She sure is. Yeah. Oh, 2 out here.
Oh, these guys.
I do have, if you're interested in more Cruins or the, you know the one that transforms and makes them take 2 damage for every spell they cast?
I don't know that one.
It's kind of slow, admittedly, so maybe it isn't worthy of main board inclusion, maybe sideboard, but it's another one that you could look into. I can't remember its name. It's a... It uses somebody's name in the name of the card itself, like Herald or something. I don't know. I'll see if I can pull it off. Anyway, that's enough for this. And I'll see you later.